As well as Esposito played during his brilliant career, he is perhaps best remembered for his rookie season of 1969-70 when he stymied NHL shooters. 15 shutouts, the Vezina and Calder trophies, and a first-team All-Star berth. His butterfly style became hockey legend, as did his battles with Brother Phil, a sibling rivalry that took hockey to new heights. Tony O's rookie heroics left the Calder memory called the NHL home for 18 seasons. Goaltenders will attest he called the slot his permanent residence. Number 7 laid claim to that area, and in his 8.5 seasons in Boston set a litany of NHL records. While many seasons were worth remembering, none more so than 1971, when Espo chased several NHL marks. Ironically, he set single-season records for points and goals the same night, March 11th in L.A., and predictably, the goal total fell with Esposito camped on the doorstep, tipping home a Ted Green shot for his 59th goal.